So it's Tuesday morning, I think the 19th, and it's our last day here at Nick and Marsha's. And the sandhill cranes live here in the wintertime. I'm used to them coming through Kearney in March, so I've been watching these pair of sandhill cranes for a while. And here they are right on Nick and Marsha's street. It's pretty cool. Little piece of Kearney here in Orlando, Florida area. I don't know if they'll fly or not, but we'll see.